Before we close today's ceremony, I'd like to take this opportunity to say, on behalf of the faculty, staff, and administration, and President Hayes, congratulations both to the graduates and the families and friends who have helped us arrive at this moment. The pinning today has marked a milestone in your educational pursuit. It acts as a symbol of your dedication to the highest principles of respect, competency, service, and integrity. You have now reached transition time, a time for change, excitement, sometimes chaos, and also concern as you once again embark on something new, your career. As your formal education comes to an end, for now, we know you will always be reflective and lifelong learners. For many of you, this is your first degree. Some will be back continuing on in bachelor's completion programs, and some will be back for a master's degree. As a little side note, last night at the graduate pinning ceremony, the award for overall excellence in the School of Health Sciences went to a student who graduated from the nuclear medicine program and is now graduating with a master's in health administration. As we all know, healthcare technology, modalities, communication, and knowledge will always be changing. Embrace the chaos of the transition and use your brains and hearts to help your patients and to succeed in your chosen field. As you go out into the world, remember to serve the dear neighbor and to be true to the values of the Sisters of St. Joseph that so many people have mentioned today. Once again, congratulations and good luck with all of your future endeavors. I look forward to seeing everyone at graduation tomorrow. Thank you.